All right, now our tale of the tape for this bantamweight scrap. Wineland is 5 years the elder. He will have...
You ready? You ready?
And we are underway. A pro dated to 2008. Here is John Hands of Stone Lineker, as good and talented.
Oh,
huge right hand!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, huge shot there, lands flush. Lineker gets hit with a kick.
Big shot! Oh, what a leg kick! Clean overhand.
Lands a nice 1-2.
Big right hand.
Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really can't afford to be. He's showing some vulnerability here by leaning right into his opponent's range. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here. Position here.
Nice sweep.
3 minutes in our opening round. Oh, nice head kick. Oh, how clean is that jab by John Lineker?
That one hurt. Okay, he's getting lit up here. This could be it.
Big body shot. Oh, significant strike attempt there, but a huge block. Big left. Just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one. Wineland's attempt there is blocked by the opponent.
Inside leg kick.
How about that shin?
These guys are exchanging huge shots.
Kick lands for him there.
Hit him hard with that hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up. Doing a real nice job with these leg kicks, trying to slow his opponent down and largely succeeding. Well, he continues to find his timing here. Series of strikes, they all land. Oh, head kick blocked by Lineker. Inside leg kick is there by Eddie Wineland.
Look at that, right to the temple. He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Good kicks there by Eddie Wineland. 30 seconds now to go in round one.
That was a huge left hook.
Well, no issue finding his timing here. Nice series of strikes as he continues to land.
Beautiful leg kick. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Horn sounds for the end of round one. Round two underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Nice job to get the foot off the canvas and to the target quickly. Beautiful inside leg kick by Eddie Wineland. Blocks that kick to the body, Joe. Well done. Visibly limping here.
Hard hook.
He's feeling it now. Nice combination there by Eddie Wineland. Lands an inside leg kick, Joe. Ooh, blocks the shot. Nice jab there by Eddie Wineland. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. Both fighters throwing heat now. Lineker going for the takedown, but unable to land.
He's down.
Changes his stance. Trademark inside leg kick there by Eddie Wineland.
Check that one.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight, and sometimes when you miss, it can tax your gas tank even further. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina and try to figure out a way to get back in this fight.
It's in. He's deep. He's gonna clasp the hands together.
Well, at this point, he's really got to think about mixing things up, change levels a little bit, try to slow your opponent down by working the body. At this point, he's really been a headhunter. Got to mix things up in modern-day mixed martial arts. Weidman's leg is compromised a little bit here, Joe. You see him starting to limp. Kick to the body by Limp.
Look at that. Nice.
1-2 there by those, Joe. 15 seconds. He blocks the punch.
He's got good accuracy on that jab.
And that's the end of round number two.
Deep breath. Great. Last round coming up. You got 5 minutes.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown.
Brittany Palmer.
You ready? You ready?
Third round underway. Punches blocked. Blocked the strike there and counters with an inside leg kick. Beautiful sequence there by one. Good combination of strikes there. Weidman's kick is blocked.
He's down.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. How about that, Shane?
And here's the hard body shots of Lineker.
Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. Goes down again.
Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Just over 3 minutes to go in round three. Looks like his leg is hurt here. You can even see him limping a little bit. Just out of the range with that right hand. And again, Joe, he's showing a vulnerability to that jab, leaning right into his opponent's striking range and leaving his head wide open to absorb damage. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here.
And he gets reversed.
Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe.
Beautiful right leg kick there. Oh! Leg kicks over and over again, like we talked about several times throughout the fight. We knew it was eventually going to be a real problem, and this is the last one that he absorbed for the knockout.
Well, Joe, I'm glad you lauded the stoppage by the referee, because these guys do not get enough credit. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 30 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by TKO,
Well, if that effort doesn't produce some bonus money, I don't know what to tell you. A